sulfur flame in the eye of night. I am the fuel for your fire. Light calls ever unto light. Make me a flesh empire. Touch my lips with the altering coal. Leave your shining upon my soul. Zion shall ever be my goal. Zion, the telling of light. Scanning the silence with inward ears, life is a listening. Enfolded in echoes of timeless years, the word comes whistling. Build my being from your throat. Meld my meaning with every note. Wrap me round with an aural cloak that I may truly hear. Drawn toward destiny's darkling kite, riven by reality. Riding the passion to terrible height, life upon death's tree. Cause me to drink from the chalice of fire. Forge me anew in the heat of desire. Let me inhabit the holy empire and make war on the armies of night.
With us always.
earth, ye dragons who serve his word. For fiery praise is fit to raise to the maker of heaven and earth. Praise him, ye lairs of the mountains, dragons who dwell in the deep. Praise him, ye wares in the wilderness, praise the one who makes dragonkind free. Praise the Lord from the earth, ye dragons who serve his word. For fiery praise is fit to raise to the maker of heaven and earth.
Into your man.
will know by the ring that I wear that I am not for sale. For you are my God, and I am your man. Ring, rainbow, ring, encircles the throne. Fiery ring of love around your own. A golden ring to show just where I stand. The ring that binds my heart into your hand. For you are my God, and I am your man. Our Father Yahweh rules on high. Christ,
King of kings and Lord of hosts,
fear before him all ye lands,
King of kings and Lord of hosts,
grace and judgment in his hands. At Christ's name every knee shall bow,
King of kings and Lord of hosts,
and all creatures their fealty vow,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
To no false god we bend our knee,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
In Christ our God all men stand free,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
Our Father Yahweh rules on high,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
Revealed to men in Jesus Christ,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
Fear before him all ye lands,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
Grace and judgment in his hands,
King of kings and Lord of hosts.
Thou in me dwelling, and I with thee one. High King of heaven, my victory won, may I reach heaven's joys, O bright heaven's sun. Heart of my own heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of
step time. The Lord made the dance, He taught her the steps, He causes the songs to shine. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. We must yield all our steps unto the King. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. Let His praises ring throughout the earth. Adam and Eve danced in Eden's environs, early in earth's morning air. They named all the animals musical names, glorious potentiality shared. But Lucifer sang out a serpentine song, and he offered death's dance as his token. In pausing to listen, Adam missed his step, Earth's harmony in the dance broken. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. We must yield all our steps unto the King. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. Let His praises ring throughout the earth. Into the world, singing his heavenly song, and he taught the dance to those who would listen and learn as he moved along. But the steps of his dance, they led to a cross, where he died while the haters mocked on. But he danced through death's arms and over hell's gate, and in 3 days danced forth from his tomb. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. We must yield all our steps unto our King. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. Let His praises ring throughout the earth. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. We must dance, 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 dance in God's honor. Here I set my face unto you, here I speak my heart's true vow, here I choose to walk beside you, loving only you. My heart speaks true forevermore from now. I will love you in the dawning and in the bright noonday. I will love you in the even. Every day I live, my heart I'll give. I'll love you from my grave. I have heard God in your laughter. I have seen Him on your face. And it's clear now what He's after. For He wrote your name on my heart in flame. It's a wound I'll not erase. We will mount the wings of morning. We will fly before the wind. We will dwell within the mystery of the glories of Jehovah's love, a circle with no end. We will pitch our tents towards Zion. In the shadow of His love, we will covenant between us. We will covenant with the earth below and with heaven up above. We will covenant with the dust below and the spirit up above. I love you. You gave yourself for me, and you showed me how to live eternally. Out of my darkness, I called your name, and you came, and your love drove the darkness away. And when I failed you, when I've gone astray, still you've loved, you've forgiven me, and led me back into your I follow the path you've given me, will lead upwards into the gates of your holy city. And should I falter, should I lose my drawn to you like a moth to a candle flame.
Fairest Lord Jesus, ruler of all nature, O thou of God and man the Son, thee will I cherish, thee will I honor, thou my soul's glory, joy, and crown. Fair are the meadows, fairer still the woodlands, robed in the blooming
Thank you.
eye of night, I am the fuel for your fire. Light calls ever unto light, make me a flesh and pyre. Touch my lips with the altering coal, leave your shining upon my soul. Zion shall ever be my goal, Zion the telling of light. Scanning the silence with inward ears, life is listening. Enfolded in echoes of timeless years, the word comes whistling. Build my being from your throat, meld my meaning with every note. Wrap me round in an aural cloak that I may truly hear. Drawing toward destiny's darkling kite, riven by reality. Riding the passion to terrible height, life upon death's tree. Cause me to drink from the chalice of fire, forge me anew in the heat of desire. Let me inhabit the holy empire and make war on the armies of night.
Touch my lips with the altering coal, leave your shining upon my soul. Zion shall ever be my goal, Zion, the telling of light. Scanning the silence with inward ears, life is a listening. Enfolded in echoes of timeless years, the word comes whistling. Build my being from your throat, meld my meaning with every note. Wrap me round with an aural cloak that I may truly hear. Drawn toward destiny's darkling kite, riven by reality. Riding the passion to terrible height, life upon death's tree. Cause me to drink from the chalice of fire, forge me anew in the heat of desire. Let me inhabit the holy empire and make war on the armies of night.
Sea in ships and do
The world will know by the ring that I wear that I am not for sale. For you are my God, and I am your man. Ring, rainbow, ring, encircles the throne. Fiery ring of love around your own. A golden ring to show just where I stand. The ring that binds my heart into your hand. For you are my God, and I am your man. Our Father Yahweh rules on high. Christ,
King of kings and Lord of lords,
fear before him all ye lands.
King of kings and Lord of lords,
grace and judgment in his hands. At Christ's name every knee shall bow.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
And all creatures their fealty vow.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
To no false god we bend our knee.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
In Christ our God all men stand free.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
Our Father Yahweh rules on high.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
Revealed to men in Jesus Christ.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
Fairest Lord Jesus, ruler of all nature, O thou of God and man the Son, thee will I cherish, thee will I honor, thou soul's glory, joy, and crown. Fair are the meadows, fairer still the woodlands, robed in the blooming garb of spring. Jesus is fairer, Jesus is purer, who makes the woeful heart to sing. Fair is the sunshine, fairer still the moonlight, than all the angels' heaven can boast. Beautiful Savior, Lord of all nations,
Son of God and Son of Man, glory and honor, praise and adoration, now and forevermore.
King of kings and Lord of lords.
Christ our God, all men stand free.
King of kings, Lord of hosts,
our Father Yahweh rules on high.
King of kings, Lord of hosts,
revealed to men in Jesus Christ.
King of kings, Lord of hosts,
fear before Him, all ye lands. Grace and judgment in His hands.
King of kings, Lord of hosts.
Thank you.
path you've given me will lead upwards into the gates of your holy city. And should I falter, should I lose my way, still I am drawn to you like a moth to a candle flame. The telling of light, scanning the silence with inward ears. Life is a listening, enfolded in echoes of timeless years. The word comes whistling. Build my being from your throat, meld my meaning with every note. Wrap me round in an aura cloak that I may truly hear. Drawing toward destiny's darkling kite, riven by reality. Riding the passion to terrible height, life upon death's tree. Cause me to drink from the chalice of fire. Forge me anew in the heat of desire. Let me inhabit the holy empire and make war on the armies of night. Thank you.
Bye-bye.